And you're here yet again for the 7th Great Women Awards. How do you feel?
It's the 7th Great Women's Awards, my second time here. I was here the year before last, and it's always so lovely to be here because it's so close to home. You know, Anu Ranjan, who is Anu Auntie for me, has put together such a lovely a cause and such a lovely thought of getting the women achievers in one room together. And what I love is it's people from different walks of life. It's not just entertainment, and you get to hear such brave, beautiful stories of people. So I'm really excited, looking forward to the evening, and can't wait.
Thank you. Alia, you are a great woman yourself. You've done so many various movies, you know, so many different kinds of movies. If you had to, if you were not an actor, which kind of woman would you rather be?
I don't think I can imagine myself as anything but an actor. So that is what I've been born to do, and that is what I'm doing, and that is what I will do till my last breath.
Awesome.